Hey guys, really, we're in Holland and the weather, it's not nice. I'll show you a bit outside. It's blowing and it's cold and it's raining and everything's moving outside. So not very nice weather to fly. There we go, I'm back. So I thought, let me go and fly my little Isshin 199 or 119. Oh, God. Yeah. As you recently maybe saw my outside the video of flying outside, it suddenly went down and I detected a vibration in it. And let me just get the canopy off. And I want to show you something. The swashplate. Focus. The swashplate is loose. This little link on the side. The little link on the side here. The little eye for the link. For this link. Yeah, this is difficult, guys. But this little link, let's get a screwdriver in here. This little link has broken off from the servo. That one. That tiny little link. That's off. Broke off the swash plate. That's a little iffy bitty little holder. It's actually useless. On my old WL's toys 911, it's got a much better swashplate. This swashplate is very iffy. It'll just break off, no problem. So no flying for me today. But luckily, I must say, you can build a complete helicopter with the parts that Yixing is providing. You can buy a complete helicopter. You can see the link is now off. That little link just broke off. You can see the itty bitty little piece on here. Come on, focus. Don't focus on me. That little piece there. That's off the swashplate. So now I ordered two new swashplates. Two. And a couple of other things. Extra blades. Because you're going to break it. Contrary to what people say, it's not unbreakable. A couple of nice crashes and bye-bye swashplate. So that's the downside of it. For the rest, it's a fantastic little helicopter. Absolutely great. Nothing wrong with it. I flew it outside in some wind. No problem. And no wonder it went down at the end, because that little thing just broke off. Goodbye. There you have it. Maybe you can see it better now. The link to the servo broke off the swashplate. And it's tiny, it's thin, it's ridiculous. They should have made it a bit better. Maybe one day they'll come out with a metal swashplate for it, which will bring the flight time down. But anyway, so no flying for me today. Maybe I'll take my 911 and fly around. Okay, guys, just wanted to show you that. Bye-bye.